What's the workout that you're not going to get bored of in 3 months?
One that includes lots of variety and still builds strength and muscle with progressive overload. In my training programs, you'll never do the exact same workout twice, but you will revisit similar movements and keep building on them week after week, like these.